A short par 4 toward the end of your round can often lead to a change in mindset. Don't try and force a score because the green and bunkers are designed to catch you out of focus. The green slopes left to right and front to back, so attempts to get close to pins on this green often lead to a sand save being required from the front right trap. Accept that the ball finishing left of the pin is inevitable, and don't try to be a hero as the clubhouse draws closer.